I find this world a very difficult place to live in. Lots of negative situations that gets sort of bottled up inside, like most people do. And you need a valve to let that out. I'm able to sort of hold all of these negative emotions in and use them in a positive, creative way. Having a persona allows you to lose yourself and become something you wouldn't normally be in everyday life. It takes all of my deepest, innermost emotions, pushes all of that to the extreme to create a whole different entity. Something in complete control of what it's doing, and you can just sit back and enjoy the ride, just letting this inner force take over. I said before, that inner darkness personified. My inner demon. The original idea, I have no clue now where it came from. I can only think it just popped into my head as a concept when I was about 7 years old. And it started off just some sort of creature that I was doodling, all with this title, Ruptured Souls. I had in my mind this character, this creature, something that was picking up literally other people's souls to build its own. So everyone we meet, we take experience from them, and a little piece of them becomes part of you. And just with this character, it's been lots of negative parts to make up the whole. It wasn't until years later when I actually started thinking about it that I realised it was sort of a reflection of myself. It's like Lord of the Flies. They all put on masks before they kill the pig. It's becoming something else and hiding behind a mask. It disguises Matthew, and then all people can see is Ruptured Souls. Yeah, pick something bigger and better than a normal person. It's a good feeling.
This is Devil's Coachman. We'll be right back.
Corrupted Souls is my therapy, my fantasy, my fun. Corrupted Souls is everything. It's me.